problems OKC has is scoring. They're rated last offensively at KPA.